Welcome back to another video. It's your boy Marty Down, aka Valley, and you tuned into Uptown Valley. Today I'm coming to you with a custom video. As you can see, what I got on right now. But as you can see, what I got on right now is ski mask, and you know how this go. But today I'm not making a ski mask. Today I'm customizing my ski mask. Look at that. Blue. But the custom I'm doing to it today is I'm gonna do like a bait print onto it. Hopefully, in my vision, if this goes right, it's gonna be fire and this should get some views. And you should like, comment, and share, subscribe, all that. If you're watching this video, subscribe, that'll help out a lot. If you're watching this video, like the video, that'll help out a lot. If you're watching this video, comment, that'll help out a lot. But yeah, just please show me support and watch this fire video. I'm out. finally finished with the ski mask. This is what it looked like. Boom. I would show you on face, but it is a little still, like the paint is still a little wet. And I'm just trying to do this intro right now. I mean, not intro, outro, or whatever you want to call it right now, because I'm about to go to work. But this is what it looked like. It came out pretty turned, and I ran out of paint. So some spots I didn't touch up as much when I should have, but I didn't want to wait too long for this video. So that's how it go, but it still looked nice. But yeah, if you like this, I don't know if you want to call it tutorial or just video in general, but if you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe for me, please. And yeah, I'm out.